England, you used to own us. Yeah, you did. You used to own us. And then we defeated you. Took your language and perfected it. You got nothing left. Your last piece of dignity, David Beckham, he lives here. He named his son Brooklyn. It's over. That's the second American Revolutionary War. Beckham naming his son Brooklyn. The ties have been severed.